Okay, guys, it's that time of year again where we are heading up and spearing for the Namibia Youth Rugby Invitational happening on the 1st through the 6th of July here in Windhoek. I've got on the line on the other side, old Herschel van Aswegen. Herschel, how's it? Welcome here to us in Namibia.
Hi, Sean. It's good speaking to you. Jeepers, it's been a year.
It's literally a year.
Excited to be here.
Hershey, let's jump into it quickly, man. Thank you very much for your time. How's your guys' camp looking over there? How's it going up that side? What's the guys feel and so forth? Running almost not even a month left to come up to NAM.
Yeah, we've literally got 23 days left before we depart for Windhoek. Luckily for us, we've got an entire itinerary for the boys heading up to tour, and obviously back down while we're in Windhoek as well. Got some activities planned there. But yeah, the camp's good. The boys have gone through their paces throughout the entire year. And I know for those going on tour, it's going to be an absolute wonderful time out there. It is winter, but it's always fantastic being in Windhoek in the winter with the sun shining through, even though it's cold. We're looking forward to the tournament this year and hopefully going a step better. So the boys are really excited. They're amped. They've been well prepped, well drilled, and we're excited to give it a good go.
Tell me, Hershey, last year you guys scooped up the Shield category last year. Have you got your sights set on something else this year?
Yeah, I think for us, you know, we organized the tour last year in a span of 12 days. I mean, with yourself and really pushing beyond boundaries last year as well. And this time we want to go for it all. We want to bring the cup back home. And we want to ensure that we make our institution proud and really show what we're about over there. So this year we want to do one better. We want to bring that cup home.
You know, Herschel, you guys came into the country last year, and from a academy point of view, I know you guys took back this year. There's a lot of boys from Namibia that's actually playing at a couple of institutions in South Africa. If I may just touch on that quickly, with regards to the talent you guys saw here last year, what was your take on that?
I think there's an extremely amount of untouched raw talent in and around Namibia, especially with the youth rugby. I think it's an untapped market. And I want to say thank you to you guys at Gravity Sports for really knocking it out of the park and showing interest in youth rugby and youth sports in general. But there's so much talent. If I look at guys like S.V. Kuhn, who's with us right now, Vian van der Sail, who we played against at Windhoek High School last year in the tournament. These guys are doing phenomenally well in our setup and really bringing that sort of professionalism towards the game as well. And I think, you know, this tournament really provides a platform for young players to excel. It provides them a platform where they can really showcase their talent, their raw talent, where we can then take them, nurture them, and really take them to new heights and elevate their talent into the professional side.
Herschel, at the end of the day, what are you as Herschel van Aswegen looking forward to the most at this tournament? We can't mention the Thursday evening schedule, but I mean the rest of the stuff, what are you looking forward to?
Well, I'm specifically looking forward to the rugby clinics. I'm really excited to be a part of the rugby clinics. I know myself and one of our student coaches, Coach Andre Pierkes, is going to be assisting with the forwards, and former Border EP Kings and SWD Eagles loose forward. Coach Nkosi Nofuma is going to join me as my assistant coach on tour, and we're excited to be a part and impart into the youth, into the young people of Namibia with those rugby clinics in the morning. So really excited for that. And then, of course, the Thursday night, the little bride. It's always something me and you look forward to. So, yeah, happy for that as well.
Herschel, on the last note, second last note, it's a long drive. You guys flying, driving up. What is your en route look like? Are you guys going to be sleeping over one at a place before you reach Windhoek, or are you going straight through?
Yeah, we've got a sleep liner to ourselves this year on tour. So the boys are going to head up to the Orange River. We've got a beautiful lodge next to the Orange River, where the boys are going to be nestled in for the Saturday evening, and then the Sunday morning heading towards the border, should reach Windhoek at about 2 p.m. That's planned currently. Settle in, and then we go to the opening ceremony. I unfortunately have to attend my son's second birthday shoot, and you know, when the missus, you know, when she lays down the letter of the law, you've got to listen. So I'll be flying in to Windhoek on a Sunday, and really looking forward to the church service on Sunday, where we can be together as a team, give glory to God for what He's done, bringing us safely to the tournament and really kick-starting the tournament off in that way.
Herschel, you know, last night we had our From the Sideline show. I don't know if you checked it, but Anna is really looking forward to seeing you guys again. I know the rugby community is looking forward to seeing UXI here again. You guys are a bunch of lekker oaks together. And, you know, Hershey, at the end of the day, as you just said, you know, all glory to God that we can get these boys on the pitch and let them play again. Is there anything more from your side? I know you're going to a class right now, but yeah, is there something you want to show us over there?
Yeah, well, firstly, I want to say thank you to Gravity Sports, Gravity Live, the entire team. I'm excited to see Anna. I think she's one of the best interviewers I've ever had the opportunity to come across. And she's doing fantastic work with you guys. You guys are doing amazing work for the youth in Namibia. So I want to say thank you for another opportunity. And we are just grateful for the opportunity to be able to come back
so
and showcase our talent. We are a bunch of, we've got a bunch of young 18-year-olds hungry and ready to show them. And I've got a few of them sitting right here.
Hey, guys.
Say hello, guys. Popping into a little lecture here, going through some mental performance and getting ready mentally for the tour. So yeah, all guns blazing. We're gonna come there. We're gonna put in the fight. We're gonna stay in the fight. We're gonna put up a fight, and we're coming for what we feel is ours, and that's that cup. We are super excited to be a part of the Namibia Youth Rugby Invitational for 2024, and long may this relationship continue.
Yeah. Herschel, thank you so much for your time. To your boys, send regards over there, Herschel. It's always a pleasure having a chat to you. We discussed it after the show last night that we're gonna reel in with a couple of our commentators over here that you'll be behind the mic as well. But Herschel, thanks a million for your time. Thanks a million to UXI, and we're looking forward to hosting you guys again this year at the Namibia Youth Rugby Invitational.
Thanks, Sean. It's always a pleasure. See you in Windhoek.
See you later.